very windy today. And it's very cold.
It's not cold at all. It's warm.
It's 70 it's degrees. Warm. So it's for warm. It to be a Caribbean island, it's cold. Don't get your jeans wet and don't fall in there. Because everyone went to go do trivia, and I'm not really into that, so I just came to like kind of relax. This is Mickey. We're still in Bimini. We're not leaving till like 4:30, and right now it is currently 2:20. Yeah, so you can catch me here for about 30 minutes. Distance over there, but look at that, absolutely beautiful. The waters are a bit choppy, as you can see. It's pretty windy out here. It's been pretty windy all week, actually. It's been pretty cold. So tomorrow we're in Nassau. The weather is expected to be around 78, so we're really hoping that it can feel more like 80, because we need some Caribbean heat in our lives. So we're off to get ready for dinner. Today's elegant night.
Here on day 3 of waking up, we got
Kelly.
We got the MSC right next to us. Construction down there.
Get dressed.
I got my stuff.
You're not dressed though.
Not gonna lie, this is kind of annoying. Somebody's trying to like sleep in instead of going to Nassau. This is very loud, but the weather is breezy, but it's not as cold as it was in Bimini. I think it's about like 70 right now, but it'll get hotter a little later. It's the Caribbean.
He's got a big old plane.
And I want you to know this, not because it's a fish,
but
it tastes delicious. Some fish taste like rubber.
There's a little one over here.
Horrible.
There they go.
Water. We got a little VIP section right here, so we can chill out with the cups. We are the VIPs.
That meant.
Abby and I, Helen, stay in the room. We're gonna go see what dessert is on the Lido deck right now. We ate a little something out of the Bahamas. But we want some sweets.
Okay, see ya.
He's wildin'.